a lot of your sweet spots in the first half. You seem to be in a really good rhythm against whoever was guarding you. Did they change up how they were defending you? Were you not getting the opportunities?
They didn't change up how they were guarding me. The number of opportunities might have been lower for my defense right now, but they didn't do anything special.
The charge and call you got late in that first quarter, you could have been on the line shooting two rackets at three. Did that feel like a turning point there?
Definitely. I mean, that was a close call. Could have been either way. That call came. I was taking out right after that call, so I don't know exactly what happened. That's kind of play
You guys have two in a row of these guys in the last 5-6 days. What is it the Magic have been doing in 3-5 years?
They've just been executing coming down the stretch. I think we've lost our focus and the things that we need to do. No matter if it was the fourth quarter the first time or the beginning of the third quarter this time, I took it with anything from them. They played well, but a lot of stuff that's happened in a couple games have been on us, so we can control.
Thanks, Greg. Greg, you called the last time.